want to do seva, seva, seva right here, full day and night.
Like getting to do jharu of the mandir is like I'm getting to clean my Bhagwan's home. It's not something everyone can say, you know, I clean my Bhagwan's home. Thank you, Bapa, so much for giving us this beautiful, beautiful home.
Every single thing in my life is not important at all. Just being here is the most important thing that I've ever experienced. I feel like every other thing that I've ever done, it doesn't even compare to this seva, to this event, to this opportunity.
This temple, for me, it's the manifestation of everything that Gurudev has envisioned. And to see it now in front of me, and to not just see it, to feel it, and to be just immersed in a vision that has come true is majestic.
As each and every pillar goes up, as every arch is put in place, as every wall is painted, we just are so excited to see Shatyakun Nagri be made here in our very own Dharampur Ashram. It's just such an incredible feeling.
The scale of the Kshatriyakarn of the project is so big, and in spite of that, you know, there's so many different seva teams that are coming together. Just having seen that has been so good because I feel like I've learned so much from this entire experience. So I'm really, really grateful to Bapa.
I've been in the wedding business for over 20 years, and I always had this thought that why weddings, why, you know, and now it's all coming together. It was for this period, this day, and this is, I'm super blessed, and I'm having a great time enjoying with the whole team giving seva. It's just beautiful.
It never even occurred to me that I am from a different culture. I am Punjabi, and being in a Gujarati culture, there's a difference. All these things frankly never even mattered to me, because everyone is so much in love with Bapa, so it's like we're all one and the same.